I'm 61 years old. I've actually lived on the streets off and on for some time. Personal hygiene has always been, you know, real important to me, and I'm not able to do that now. You know, when you're in the shelter, at least you take a shower every day, you get fed, and you got a place to sleep, and you know, but now that we're outside, but it's how I personally feel about myself. You know, if I have 3 or 4 days growth of beard on me, and I feel like I don't want anybody to have a look at me. I feel like I'm very self-conscious, you know? I don't like that feeling. To have clean clothes and be shaved and look like a human being, not like some bum. You know, that's what I kind of feel like now. It's hard to explain. But I try to keep a fairly good attitude, but some days it just gets to me and I'm just like, forget it, screw it all, you know? You just feel like everybody's looking down their nose at you.